U.S. President Donald Trump has begun meetings with Vietnamese officials following his trip to the APEC conference in the central Vietnamese city of Da Nang. The U.S. president was formally welcomed on Sunday morning by President Tran Đại Quang in a ceremony at the Presidential Palace in Hanoi with American and Vietnamese flags flying. He will hold meetings with Communist Party General Secretary Nguyen Phu Trog, Vietnam's de facto head of government, and Prime Minister Nguyen Xuan Phuc. Trump on Friday shared a vision of economic nationalism in Da Nang during a speech at the APEC summit, encouraging Asian nations to embrace patriotism. "I am always going to put America first the same way I expect all of you in this room to put your countries first," said Trump, adding that he was keen on bilateral trade treaties with countries that play by the rules. Vietnam and the U.S. have grown increasingly close in recent years as both countries fear Chinese ambitions in the South China Sea. Following his trip to Hanoi, Trump will fly to Manila for the Association of Southeast Asian Nations meetings and East Asia Summit, which will both be comprised of leaders from Southeast Asian nations and representatives from dialogue countries. Copyright DPA 2017.